how they're doing, and you know, we don't really listen to the response, or we just want to hear them say, oh, I'm okay, but this song's kind of about that. It talks about really listening to what people are saying.
Some Your love is gone. after dropping her off downtown one time and having a long conversation with her. At the end of it, she said, "What was that you said?" I said, "Which part?" She goes, "All of it, sorry, I was busy." And I was like, "What were you doing?" She goes, "Well, I was texting and tweeting and checking my email and Facebook, isn't it?" All on one little device. So, I guess at the time it rubbed me the wrong way, and our daughter over there, Penelope, let us sign the stage. Four-legged daughter. And I went for a walk and I wrote this song. Topic is prickly, but I don't care if I'm the only one who seems to feel the need. I don't mean to have a drink, I just want to.
Thank you.
Hope you like it. River of Lies.
Cold, cold nights I slept there in the front seat, all alone. Just my dreams to move. So don't judge a man by where he lives or how much money he makes. 'Cause to realize your dreams, you've got to do whatever it takes. If they ask about me, you can see.
Baby with you.